This is a review session on Bank Asset Liability Management, or ALM for short. The first question we have to ask ourselves is, why do we need ALM? Banks borrow money in the short term and lend in the long term. A bank may borrow for 3 months through deposits and lend for 5 years through auto loans. What happens when interest rates shift at a different rate for 3 months and 5 years? To answer this question, we need to track measures for both income, earning, and value. Why? Because all three will shift when interest rates shift. A follow-on question is, how much can interest rates shift in a given span of time? We need ALM to manage this risk. To keep it within reasonable limits, we must use Asset Liability Management, or ALM for short. ALM is managed and tracked by a specialized group. The group is housed within finance or bank treasury. It reports to a board risk committee called ALM Committee, or ALCO for short. It tracks and reports measures of earning and value for the bank. It also projects changes in these measures based on expected shifts in interest rates. Preparing for ALM and ALCO meetings. An ALM or ALCO meeting is likely to ask two questions. What is the outlook for interest rate changes? What would be the impact of these changes on our bank's balance sheet? The answer to these questions depend on expected interest rate change, the structure of the bank balance sheet. The primary question an ALCO committee is trying to answer is essentially earnings versus value. Impacts on earning due to interest rate shifts, impact on value due to interest rate shift. Earning refers to net interest income, or NII. We look at both absolute levels and the shift in NII due to interest rate change. Value refers to the net change in assets and liabilities because of interest rate shift. Positive or negative, the value equation directly affects and impacts shareholder equity. Thank you for your attention. To get a better and deeper understanding of how these four reports are put together and how the ALM function works, take a look at the ALM Crash Course.